When you're swinging, try to keep your eye level the same. If you happen to be in a crouch and then the pitch comes and then you're standing straight up, then your eye level is not the same. So move your feet apart a little bit, keep your knees bent, swing, and then pivot your back foot.
Here we have Al demonstrating a correct swing. Notice the hands are comfortable, the bat is at a 45 and not wrapped around his head. He has a good swing throughout. He has balance on both feet, and the front foot is still at a 45 to the pitcher.